Don't ask me. Awful. It's not your fault. Ooh, so her, it seemed like did her, like what really happened? You're never scared again. Destiny. I don't think that you have any kind of value, damn. Hey, W Parkour. I wonder what she told him. Why is she blushing? Or probably not blushing. What did she tell her though? Probably said something like, please save her, please. Or this is what I don't understand though. This man is going along with them, Nemo, and he was a part of the reason why she got captured in the first place, but they don't know that, do they? Oh my God. Like, I still don't get Nemo's, like, his objective really and truly yet. Bro, this dude really needs to calm the hell down, bro. I feel like they could while looking into the internet, it's big and small. Keep cropping up the cipher. That's all I can tell them. Damn. No, she hasn't seen her accused, so I'm gonna trust him. I mean, when he did walk off, he did kind of have a painful smile on his face, isn't it? God. That man Bond eating that shit like he was like it's nothing, fam. Oh my God, bro. Bro. Oh my, he really kicked this man. Bro said, then I'll die too. Bruh. What a guy. Well, yeah, him and Shima is pretty close. All right. Okay, we. Damn, they put it back right to this team when she first woke up. Oh, what the? Who the hell is that? Is that the chick that was in the flashback, her mom? Holy Christ, what did they do to that lady? As you can see, this hole has your mother's physical deterioration to invest in first rental. Oh my God. You're gonna, bro, dude is a weirdo. A demon into a body and have it remain there. Oh, okay. So that's what. Okay. I see what they're trying to get Satan back. That's their goal, right? And he, like, no one's body except for Rin and Yukio can handle his existence. Like, if he takes over anyone else's body, the body won't last for long until it, like, burns out or burns away. So they're trying to force it in a body so he can stay there. God dang. Oh my God, this dude has to act like a weirdo. I'll help him use it right away. What a weirdo. That dude is a weirdo. What is this? Yeah, what is he doing? Replaying, oh, the barrier, okay. Yeah, this man Mephisto definitely knew, bruh. Who's talk? Is Nemu? Is Takara or Nemu? I forgot his full name. Yeah, it might be Nemo. Finally, some good food, isn't it? Stone in Ari. a feast on Inari. Yep, they were talking about that place. Isn't that names? Yeah. Oh yeah, I got you. The family of the eight ranked the fox god Mike or Mike. I'm guessing it's Mike. My family and to abandon them all, bro. Is this dude Shima serious? I never explored the most important thing to me because I don't trust anyone. That girl, it all started 5 years ago. It's a story of living you a daughter of Kamiki family, Izumo. Something that happened here. Okay, W, we're finally gonna really learn what really happened, didn't it? Yeah, I'm very. I can't wait for the next week's Saturday, dog. I can't wait to see. I can't wait to fully dive into the backstory and everything in it. Even though we did get a glimpse of it of the first couple of minutes of this episode, but next week is going to be the real deal, bro. We finally learn everything in it. Let's go. But hey, that's it for this episode. Like, comment, subscribe, really appreciate it. I get your boys in the next one, innit?